This is how an assignment review activity looks as a student. Assignment review is designed to give structure and clarity to the feedback you receive from the teacher on submitted work. The numbers on the left show the steps and structure of this activity. First, we've got instructions, then a space to hand in our work. Next, the teacher will give us feedback. We'll read that feedback here. Next is a space to reflect on the assignment. And lastly, here we have a grading module. Let's look through from the top to see how this learning flow works. Reading the instructions first will tell me what I need to do to complete this activity. If I'm in a group assignment, my group name and group members will appear here. This time though, it looks like I'm on my own. Let's go to the hand-in step to submit our work to the teacher. Additional instructions here can ensure I upload exactly what's needed. Here, that's my written report and video log. If there's a deadline in this activity, that will appear here in the top right. Depending on how my teacher set up the assignment, I might not be able to hand in my work after the deadline. For now, let's upload our work by clicking Select File, and if we end up uploading the wrong file, this bin icon on the right can be clicked to remove a submission as long as any deadlines haven't passed. Next, we have to wait for the teacher to give us some feedback. Once that's done, we'll receive a notification in the activity, and we'll be able to read our received feedback. Under the Read Received Feedback step, clicking on either submission will bring us to this document view interface, where we'll be able to see our submission in the main screen. And in the sidebar to the right, we can see the feedback criteria as well as ratings and comments we've received under each criterion. Clicking on the dots in the timeline also brings me to any highlighted areas of the document where feedback on a specific section has been given. I can also identify these by the green icons next to the document. It's also possible to like or reply to these comments, as well as include attachments or voice notes. I'm also able to rate the feedback I received and leave a comment for the teacher. Once all feedback has been read, I can click Done up at the top right and return to the main screen. In the next step, I have a chance to respond further to the feedback and the activity as a whole with a reflection. If there is a deadline on this, it will be indicated in this step. After writing the reflection, it's time to move on to see my grades, if the teacher has published them. I can see my points broken down for each section, so it's clear how my grade is calculated. And that's it. If I ever run into issues, the blue button in the bottom left allows me to contact human support 24 hours a day on weekdays, with a usual response time of around 5 minutes. For more information, you can also look in our Help Center or contact us directly.